Angels. My name is Char, and y'all looking gorgeous today. Today is my birthday, and I just opened presents and we did breakfast, and I have a little haul for you guys. So I don't know what that was, but yeah. So we're gonna just like get going. Okay. We now have another little beautiful angel with us. This is Maui. I know y'all know that I talk about him a lot. But first item, Sour Patch Kids. These are my favorite candies, in case any of y'all are wondering. But yes, I love Sour Patch Kids. They are better than any candy you will ever have. I don't care. Any other opinion is not valid. Those are the best candies. Next, I'm literally just sitting in a pile of my stuff here. Next is the Instacamera film, because the camera isn't actually that expensive. It's like $20, but then it's the film that's like really expensive. That's how they get you. What you doing? Don't fall off the couch. Next. Nerd clusters. I've actually never had these. My brother got them for me. Maui, be quiet. You're gonna choke on that and die. Okay, this. Do you want to take this one? No, stop that. I have actually never had. I have actually never had nerd clusters, so I'm very excited, because I love nerds, but my brother got them for me, and I know that he really likes them, so, yeah, excited to try those. Next is this hair clip. I was actually there when I got, when my mom got this for me. I just wasn't allowed to have it until my birthday, but, yeah, it's very cute. I love it. It's a little plumeria flower. And it's blue with the little yellow in the center, and then the clip is right there. But yeah. Now, do you want to try it? Bonk. I'm not going to clip it on you. Don't worry, button. Okay. Next. I got a lot of lip balms. These three came in a set. They're the Sunbum lip balms. Y'all probably have heard of them. I have two bananas now, and then watermelon is my first watermelon, and coconut, and then I also have pineapple and a tinted lip balm from them. So I have a lot of stuff from just like Sunbum lip balms, but then the other lip balm that I got was this EOS lip balm. It is vanilla bean. Smells so good. Tastes amazing. I don't know if that's just me, but I cannot put on lip balm without licking it off immediately. I just can't do it. Next is this. It's the little like viral notebook. It says do it for yourself. It's a motivational journal. You like, ow, just hit myself in the chin. There's like little quotes and stuff in it. And it's like very cute, and yeah, I love it. You see it, Mia? You see it? Maui. He was interested 2 seconds ago, but he isn't now. Oh, you want to pet my leg? That's okay, you can do that. Okay, next up is this wallet. Because my current wallet is so ugly. I'm going to insert a picture of it right here. It is really, really ugly. It's actually kind of embarrassing, not gonna lie. I got it from my cousin, but she had it when she was like 6, and that's why she got rid of it. But then this is the inside. There's card holders, and then in the very back pockets are spots for like bills. And then this is for an ID, I'm assuming, but I don't have an ID, so I don't know. I might just like write my name on a piece of paper and slide it in there. Like my name and my phone number and stuff like that. But yeah. So that is that. But yeah, I got this hat and this shirt from Cotton On and they go literally perfect together. So I just, once I saw the shirt went perfectly with the hat, I knew I had to have it. I put it on my birthday list. Hey, stop it. Bum 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 bum. This makeup bag is, or it's technically a cosmetics bag, but it is, I think so far, my favorite thing I've got. These two are my top two favorites right now. And this shirt. I absolutely love this shirt. So it opens up like that. It opens like boom. Like boom. And then that says Rose of No Man's Land. I don't know what that means. I think it might be something like for on brand. And then this is the inside. There's a clear pouch. There's a clear pouch right here. There's the zipper for that. There's a big pocket here, which I'm probably going to put my brushes in. And then here are two smaller little pockets. One there and one there. So yeah. That's fun. Oh my gosh. I'm not sure I keep doing that. Oh my god, stop it! Hi. Super quick. I just wanted to make this super quick. As I was editing, my mom just came home with some Starbucks. And I just wanted to show you. This is another birthday present. It is a grande strawberry acai refresher with peach and no water. Next short y'all will probably be seeing, or upcoming short will be, an upcoming short will probably be me filling this bad boy up, because I absolutely love it. It's very cute. So it sits like that and then it like opens. It's cool. Yeah, so we're gonna zip that back up. Ooh. There is something that gives me an opportunity to make a satisfying noise. Ready? Thank you guys for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, please make sure to like and subscribe. If you enjoyed, please make sure to like and subscribe. And I will see y'all next time. Mouse, do you want to say bye? Say bye. He bites me. Is that yummy? I have sharp nails, that's not gonna feel good. Ready? Bye! Bye guys, love you!